Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will study question number 11 of exercise 10.1. So let's study.
So the question is, the two angles of right angle triangle are the ratio 2:3. Find the measure of each of these angles. So in triangle ABC, right angle angle, that is measurement of angle is 90. The two angles are in the ratio 2x and 3x. So suppose angle is 2x and angle 3 is 3x. Okay. Let the other two angles in right angle triangle B 2x and 3x. So in triangle ABC, angle A is 2x and we are given the triangle is right angle triangle, so B is 90 degree and angle C is 3x. So by the angle sum property of triangle, and sum of all angles is 180 degree. Okay, so on putting the values, A 2x, B is 90 and C is 3x equal to 180. So on transposing this 90 and adding 2x to 3x, we get 5x. So we get 5x is equal to 90 and x is equal to 90 upon 5. So on dividing we get 80. Value of x is 80. So angle A is 2x. So 2 into 80, that is the angle A is 36 degree. Angle C is 3x. So 3 into 18, so the angle C is 54 degree. So the measurement of angle A is 36 degree and measurement of angle C is 54 degree. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.